My mother, being from England and a city girl, she kept us away from the barns. And she was afraid we'd get hurt. But the boys were allowed out there. But when the machinery came in later, I really enjoyed that. Get on a tractor and be back and forth with the cultivator and the plows and the, everything. They didn't have freezers in those days, but in the winter time, they put the vegetables and fruits in the basement where they were frozen all winter. Well, there were times when they didn't have enough water, which came from the rain.